Our brand new tunnel system is taking shape at the Mitchell Interchange. Only on 12 News, Portia Young takes us inside the one set to open in just a few weeks.
A rare view from the middle of the Mitchell Interchange, escorted by the DOT.
You're the first people to get through here. You're the first people to get through.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, it is pretty cool, yeah.
What began last fall as piles of dirt has morphed into a new series of tunnels. This is Tunnel 3, a major milestone in the project and the first to open.
So traffic that's actually coming from Chicago to get towards Madison will actually be traveling through a new tunnel that will be complete in about a month.
New lighting is going up right now to guide the drivers headed north on I-94 to westbound 894 starting in early October.
We're moving about 1.7 million yards of dirt. A lot of that work, again, we're underway right now. This is the most intensive time of the project, and it's going to continue for the next 3-4 months. You're going to see a whole lot of activity.
The Department of Transportation says the entire Mitchell Interchange project has an estimated cost of $300 million. All construction north of College Avenue, including the three tunnels, is set to be complete in December 2012. The overall nice summer weather made up for a wet spring. Progress has been fast and steady.
Everything from where this blue lift is behind me to where I'm standing right now wasn't even here 3 weeks ago. That's how fast this project is moving along.
When Tunnel 3 opens to the driving public in October, all this southbound traffic headed toward the airport will run on the top of the tunnel, while the northbound 94 traffic threads the inside.
About 14 miles of drilled shafts are actually getting put into the ground to build this project. And it's pretty dynamic. It's pretty exciting.
All this new construction taking place in the middle of zooming traffic. So far, so good as far as the safety record as well as the timeline. In the Mitchell Interchange, Portia Young, WISN 12 News.
Tunnels 1 and 2 are already taking shape. They're set to open this December. Now, if you want to see more photos of the new tunnel and the construction zone, check out Portia's slideshow on WISN.com.